Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney here today to talk to you about sketching in Google Keep. This is using Google Keep as a tool for sketching and drawing. And when I say Google Keep, I mean entirely the web app, only the web app. I'm doing this on a touchscreen Chromebook. Chromebooks with touchscreens are becoming more and more widespread in education. So if you want your students sketching and drawing and jotting quick little things, Google Keep is really useful for that. The first way you do it is you start with this little pen tool right here, and this will give you different options. This first pen is actually my favorite, and I think I like that size. Let's go with like a blue. And if I like the way it draws, I like the kind of like the handwriting it gives you. This second pen, I'm not as big a fan of. It doesn't have that kind of like modern edge. Like I prefer that a lot. And then from there, this third pen is actually very useful. Notice it defaults to yellow. There's a reason for that. What do we think about when we think about yellow pens and markers in education? We think about highlighters, and this pen behaves like a highlighter. The thing at the front here, this eraser, it erases each element one at a time. So you want to be careful. It doesn't behave like a typical white eraser. From there, the three-dot snowman, I can download the drawing, and you can see it's just that quick, or I can actually add a new drawing to the same note. That's really cool. So if we go back and I'll just click done, as you can see, this here and this here are exclusively drawings. There's no images. However, when we draw on top of images in Google Keep, that's also a lot of fun. So to do that, we click on an image. And let's grab one off of my hard drive. This is a World War II map. And the way to now be able to draw on top of it would be to double click it. And if you notice, that pen is right there. And look at my canvas. It's the exact same. It just has the image on it. And so maybe here I'll circle the Central Powers in blue and I'll put the Allies. Oh, let's change. I want to keep with that pen. I'll put the Allies in red. Okay. And I'll put the neutral parties in green. And I know this map already does that. Oh, and I don't like what I did there. So I will now, erase that guy and go to, there's my green. And now I can go in green. And that's not the most maybe exciting option, but just to demonstrate it real quick. And again, I can download over here should I want to. And then if I go back, there it is. And I just click done, or I add more content to it. It's just that simple. Drawing and sketching in Google Keep, I'm a big fan of. I like the ability to jot down things. I like the ability to have essentially a perfect eraser, which is unlike an analog version of that. And that's that. That's drawing in Google Keep on your touchscreen Chromebook. If you have any questions about this, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.